Massachusetts Governor Moore Healey has signed a bill into law expanding breast cancer screenings. It requires health insurance companies cover digital breast screenings as well as breast MRIs and ultrasounds. Supporters say women will now be able to get these more extensive screenings at little or no cost. The new law will take effect in 2026.